everyone, my name is Elle. Today, you know that nowadays, the problem for the food is very popular for all over the world. So that today we will talk about food safety. First, we will go how do people and the companies keep food edibles. First, they prevent ants and mice go through the food. And the second is the turn backs. And next, we will some ways people do to keep food safety. It's four ways: it's clean, separate, cook, and chill. First is clean. We must clean the kitchen before we cook. Next is separate. We should keep food and vegetables from different places. Next is cook. We must wash vegetables and the kitchens and the things that you cook and wash your hands. Thirdly is chill. We must keep some food in ingredients when you keep food in the refrigerator. Next is some unhealthy chemicals. First is liquid food and some unhealthy ingredients. First is oil. Second is snacks. And final is sugar. That will make you will be cancer or will make me fast. I'm finished. Thank you for listening.